And a radio station that has served parts of the South Wales Valleys for over 12 years has closed. Valleys Radio stopped broadcasting this morning after a buyer for the station couldn't be found.